Hi, my name's Giamp. I'm a doctor and researcher at the University of Oxford. My research focuses on finding new ways to treat cancer. My research focuses on finding new ways to treat cancer. As you've seen, some people still think it's taboo to talk about cancer. Well, that definitely shouldn't be the case, because having cancer is no reason for guilt, shame, or embarrassment. There is people who want to keep it hidden from children, whereas in fact, children too get cancer. I think we really need to rethink the concept that receiving a cancer diagnosis would equate to a death sentence. Yes, it is true that unfortunately, some people will die from this disease because we still don't have a cure. But the treatments that we have gotten better and better over the years. Specifically, I am researching how to use our own immune system to fight cancer. You might have heard of the immune system before, perhaps on drinks labels claiming to boost it, or if you're a parent when planning vaccinations for your children. But what actually is it? The immune system is our body's natural defense system, a network of cells that protect us from infections. What many people don't know is that the immune system can also kill cancer cells. Sometimes, however, it falls short. In my lab, we're trying to prevent this from happening. Firstly, we are developing strategies to ensure that the immune system can detect cancer cells even if they're hiding. And secondly, we're giving them an extra push that will prevent them from switching off. We hope that by combining these two strategies, the immune system will effectively kill cancer. If you want to learn more about immunotherapy, visit our department website.